Hello, and welcome to Storytime with Miss Bethany. I'm Miss Bethany. I work at the Beaverton City Library. Today, we are going to talk about numbers. And we have a special guest here today. This is Al. Al is an alligator, and he's always hungry, and he likes to eat numbers. Do you see some numbers on the board here? What numbers do you see? Let's see, what number is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And which of these numbers is the smallest number? Did you say number 1 is the smallest? Which one of these is the biggest number? Number 8 is the biggest. So I'm going to say a little rhyme about Al the alligator, and we're going to talk about numbers and which one is less and which one is more, okay? Al the alligator is always hungry, and numbers are his food. He always eats the biggest number, no matter what his mood. He opens up his big old mouth and points it towards his snack. And to the smaller number, he always turns his back. So I'm going to put up 2 numbers, and we'll decide which one is the smaller number and which one is the bigger number. And we know the owl will eat the bigger number. Let's see. Let's do 4 and 8. So we know Al wants to eat the biggest number. So which one is bigger, 4 or 8? 8 is the biggest number, so we know that Al is going to open up his big old mouth and point it towards the 8 so he can eat the letter, or the number 8. Chomp, 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 chomp. Let's do the number 2 and the number 5. So Al wants to eat the bigger number. Which one is bigger, 2 or 5? 5 is bigger than 2, right? So Al's going to open up his big old mouth and chomp, 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 eat the number 5. Which number is bigger, 3 or 7? 7, right? So Al's facing the right way with his big old mouth, chomp, 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 and eats the number 7. Which number is bigger, 6 or 1? The number 6 is bigger, right? So let's flip Al around so he can get his big mouth ready to eat the number 6. Chomp, 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 chomp. Oh, there goes the 6 in Al's tummy. Al ate all the big numbers. I guess he's not hungry anymore. All right, let's say goodnight to Al so he can go off and take a nap since he ate all those numbers for lunch. Goodnight, Al. All right, thanks for learning about greater than and less than with me. We'll see you next time. Goodbye.